Last week, we told you how the movie Roadkill is ready to hit the big screen. Well, the film, which is made here in the Panhandle, will be showing at the Grand Theatre at Pier Park. It'll open this Friday, January the 5th. Roadkill is the story of a young woman traveling alone who encounters a renegade drifter, and they end up in a fight for her life. Warren Fast, who grew up in Bay County, wrote and produced the film. Roadkill stars Caitlin Carmichael, Ryan Knutson, and Danielle Harris.